help. I'm in a Grand Slam final against Michael Striker. I don't know how I ended up here, and I am scared. Here we go. Yeah, I've gone for the US again, just to be safe. Not the best hand. This is definitely going to be a challenge, but we'll see. I'll try my best. I have definitely. yeah, I have definitely been coasting. Oh, yeah. Yep. Beating a bunch of players. Now, why would you want to do that when you can just get buys all the way to the semi-finals? All right, all right. What about setup? I think maybe normal setup, but then. So, is he going for the call now? I don't know. What about maybe headlining Truman? That could help against an Italy coup as well, I guess. But then he would get first to Italy anyway if I'm not in France. CIA is also an option. Yeah, let's do CIA. That gives me a lot of flexibility. Even though I tend to feel like against strong players, I should hold all the DEFCON cards in the deck. All right. It's quite unusual. He's got Asia scoring. He's got to call, but didn't go for it. And he's got Middle East and two big cards. Quite a mixed bag there. But he's going to go for an Iran coup, probably. Yeah, no Axis, though. And Marshall is one of them. And no Europe scoring. So he's going to space Marshall, probably. That leaves him with 1-4 op. And the goal, I guess he's not going to event to call, but who knows? I'll hold on to Truman for now, for that reason. I feel like an Iran coup is coming up, so I'm gonna go into. Or I guess I could go for a coup. That puts him on four, and then I can counter coup. Yeah, that's better, right? Could even go for, like, it's not gonna make any difference, is it? No, a six does make a difference. Could go for South Korea here. Makes sense. I've got into Pakistani. I've also got NASA, so I want to head out to Fidel is probably my space card. Comic-Con. Let's go East European and then maybe. Or I could start off with spacing. No, let's not do that. Let's go into Egypt, Malaysia. One into France. Let's see if he wants to event. To call. Oh, of course. 0 points there. Maybe I should fill up Egypt instead. Did not have NATO. He's got. And no axes. So if I do coup now, then I could lose. Tell you what, I'll go. Trigger this. I could hold Nasser as well. Don't need to use it. At least one into Libya. And I think Afghanistan. Just to make sure I'm there. Don't know if I need two though. Yeah, let's go two. Then I can coup. Let's space first. I'm not going to coup until AR6 if he doesn't coup. But then if I. Go with this, I think. Or should I go with event? Because then I get 2 milops. And then I can coup if he coups. No, because then I don't have enough to fill up France. Because if I do it with Comic-Con, then I can coup with Truman. Maybe I should have used that for ops. Yeah, that was dumb. But with DEFCON at 4, I don't feel like going into Thailand just yet. Of course, he's going to keep it at 4. Now I don't strictly have to coup. That's an advantage. I can just fill up France with Comic-Con, to protect against. Gets to call. And then he is holding. Tolling de Gaulle and Cambridge 5. Is that correct? Yeah. I should probably have exploited his scoring cards a bit more, but it was difficult for me to get to domination in Asia anyway. But Middle East, I feel like I could have gone into Lebanon and maybe tried to get domination and force him to give me at least some BPs there. So now will he could event de Gaulle, but that doesn't really do much. He could go for a poke, but he goes for a coup. In Malaysia? Okay, so that's a VP for him then. I need to do this. Then I guess I could coup Egypt to stop that PP. That went really well. Okay, better hand. Not that my first one was terrible by any means. It was okay. But this one is good. And I feel like containment is nice because I will space though. I will space socialist. I won't be playing D star. Actually, I did put myself. Oh, I knew what he had. So yeah. Yeah. Containment does give me a few ops. Doesn't give me anything for NATO, so I'll lose two ops there. I'll end up getting three ops from it, I reckon. No, four. Yeah. Or I can hold NATO, maybe. We'll see. But I still feel like containment doesn't. And also, we haven't seen Red Scare, so if he does that, then he knows he's got a safe headline. No, he doesn't. No, we haven't seen defectors. I'm getting all the games mixed up now. Yeah, no, he hasn't. But no, it's still a good headline, I feel like. Yeah. There comes to call. But now he doesn't have a 4-op. No, he does have a 4-op, sorry. It's me who has more than. Whatever. So he could take France now. Then I will probably go into an ops war there, I think. Because I've got the ops. Are there a lot of fours left? One, two, three. We could have US, Japan, and Red Scare. Coming up, that's possible, and he's got the China card. So I don't know. I don't know if I can win that ops war. Well, it's got a bunch of, but I only need to break it, right? To use Truman. All right, so he went for the scoring there. That was probably a good move. DEFCON is at four. I'm gonna go. Everything has been scored. I'm gonna go right away with this and then Algeria. So I'm holding these doll for blockade. It means I'm only spacing socialists. So that's okay. Spacing. Ooh, he gets double space. One like his old space too while we're at it. No. No, no. Okay. Does that mean he's going to go into Thailand now? Because then maybe I should just go there and hope that he can't coup me out. But he's going to have a strong coup card, so he might. But if not, then he's just going to take it. Then I have to coup, and I don't want to do that. So we'll see. He gives me the China card at least. Well, very successful. And then I get to coup, and I don't really have any nice targets. I think we're okay. We've got Suez coming as well, right? Yes. So I would think we're okay in Europe for now. Although I kind of liked it, but it's fine. Just the token coup in Iraq doesn't do anything. Well, it does give me milops. That's something. Does he have decol? He might very well have decol. I was going to go in there, but now I won't. Lawson. No, actually, no. I'm just going to have to hope that this works. We are still waiting for US Japan and Purge. That saves me having to put one more in France, which I was going to do, so that's nice. Let's go here. Let's still maybe put one more in France. But I do want to even out Asia as well. Can I do that? Does that? Yeah, that's the last one. So with Suez, it goes down to three. I'm hoping that's still fine. We'll find out. Okay, let's see if I'm still awake enough to come up with some. Okay, so I've got Truman. That's nice. I'm sorry. That's not what I meant to do. Blockade goes to diesel. Okay, and I've got decoal. So I'm glad I got both of these. I got Truman back as well. We saw all the scorings, but he's got the big force that we were missing. So he's holding Red Scare Purge, and he's holding U.S. Japan. Yes, and then he is also holding other things, like, for example, UN intervention. And I had Fidel, right? Yes. What about Suez as well? Any more red threes? No, I think we've seen them all. Socialist Ball, Comic-Con, Warsaw, and Suez is in his hand. Those might be the ones. So there should be one more, I feel like. Maybe one more. Oh, CNS as well. So that could be his headline. Possibly. It's already in space. The last one. He might not want to go too far out in space. Okay, that's what I know, I think. There might be something more. Possibly. He knows about blockade, destyle. No, he does not know about. Yeah, he does, yeah. Blockade, destyle, decoal. What about duck? Did I play duck? No. He knows about duck, and that's it. That's four. That means I know five, yeah. Okay, so I should get points here, definitely, yes. Thought you might. RSP. Yeah. But Africa is safe for the moment. And Panama. And he hasn't got Asia Dom. I need to work on getting into India and Japan. Possibly he's got Japan. Is he going to space Japan? Or if nothing else, use UN intervention on it, probably. So I cannot expect to get Japan. I also have nothing to blockade with now. Oh, that really, really sucks. That does suck so much. Then I'm gonna have to. I've got the China card, so I'm gonna have to space destyle and then play the China card to avoid having to space to play decoal, I think. But that kind of makes sense to play the China card now anyway. Here it comes. Indeed. All over the place. That feels like that signals Middle East scoring to me. Should I go China right away? No. Yes. I think I should. He's got plenty of strong cards, though. Oh no, maybe it doesn't actually signal Middle East scoring. Could be, but I didn't have domination anyway, so. Yeah, it might be. We'll see. But I'm not. I don't care about that now. No, I want to play the China card. I really hope he doesn't have the war. If he does, then that's that. I can't do much about that. Yeah, I just need the battlegrounds, so let's do that. But why would he care so much about Saudi Arabia there? Burma, Israel, Saudi Arabia. Okay, so he wants to get the initiative in Israel. Is he worried about Middle East scoring? Because I can just go into Libya and then that's. Maybe. But I didn't even have access to Saudi. I think if he had the war, he would have gone for war there to be safe. What's he gonna do now? All right, breaking Europe. Yeah, it's quite easy for him to break Europe, and get Asia to keep his domination. Dominasia. I don't really have any ops, so I'm not sure I can keep up with stuff. But now he's played his four ops, unless. No, hang on. That was a re. He's still got Aris. No, he headlined that. Yeah, so he probably doesn't have any more four ops. Of course, he could technically, but let's hope he doesn't. And then we can expect a Suez to strike at some point. If I go Europe, then he's just going to go to Turkey, and I can't even deal with that, really. Also, 5-year plan is not. This is 4 points. I can't even break Asia with this. If I'm going to try, then I might as well do this first. Oh, no, I can't do that. Romanian. I mean, it gives him. That makes it even harder for me to get domination of Europe back. But I'm gonna have to play it anyway. Just do that. It doesn't really matter if he's got any of these scorings now. He can get them. But I don't want to play my important cards just yet. I feel like in the long term and the short term, maintaining Asia is more important than securing Dom in Europe. I can try and do that later. Defectors now with yeah, he's gonna get this anyway. I'm helping him here if he wins this war. Let's hope he doesn't. No, but it's Melops, so I'm guessing he doesn't have Asia scoring then. I hope he doesn't do anything horrible now because I want a space now. So if I can do that, it would be nice. All right, so as for influence. He's not going to be able to take Japan, surely. But I might be in trouble in a bit, but now I feel like I need to take this opportunity to space. Alright. And he's holding CNS as one of his cards. So the other one is unknown as far as I can tell. And CNS is not much, so that should be okay. Here we go. That's two VPs for him. But he's getting up there. Okay, so now do I have to give up to him? And yeah, he's played CNS, so I'm kind of okay with that. Let's go Middle East. What's your last card, Michael? Is it NATO? Is it in the Pakistani war? No, it's not in the Pakistani war. It's Fidel! Do I even have to do that? I'm not sure. Maybe I'll just have to do this. That's a more manageable hand. Only I've got one. No, I'll be okay. Shuttle might not be too bad, actually, because that gives me points from both, and the China card is nice. Marshal Yasuri is nice. But to get the China card and then play Yasuri in my last round, but then I've used up both of them, and I don't quite like that. Shuttle stops Asia right away. But if he has the Middle East first, then that's kind of pointless. But I guess stealing the China card with Nixon is pretty cool. And then maybe Yasuri in my AR7. Also, Europe Dom is nice. If I go Marshall, then I can get that back. I think we should do that. Right, juntering in the headline. Because then he can stop me in Africa. Yeah, so I won't be able to hold a card. So I have to decide to play. I can space, we will bury you, let's say. And then I can. Then I can. Wow, Uruguay. Oh, for straight domination, and then he's got the scoring. But I kind of would. I can just coup Uruguay. So I've got a problem. No, if I space. No, I'm going to end up with a bad hand. Again, I'm gonna have to trigger either. I'm gonna have to trigger decoy, basically. Unless I want to self-quag. Oh, this went bad quickly. Ugh. It's not very nice of you, Michael. See, if I self-quag now, all matter of horrible things might happen. I'm space that and then use blockade for quag, then I'm gonna have to decoy, play decoy. And I feel like that's worse than self-quagging right now. And he knows I've got the blockade still. Then going into Uruguay makes no sense if I'm quagging myself at the same time. I also feel like I want to take Japan. Want to take the China card. Actually, I should probably. I should probably go into. I could play this. I should go into Nigeria before I do any of that. Am I gonna let him keep the China card up? Oh, hang on. If I take the China card with Yasuri, then I get an extra round. Ain't I clever? Yeah, then I don't have to sell for quag. But I should go. Then I don't need this. I feel like he doesn't have Asia scoring. He would have played it. He would have started off with that, right? Or maybe not. Maybe he wants to. No. Yeah, spread out so I can't voice him, I guess. Okay, that's good to know. Then do I go for a coup in. Yeah, I don't feel like I need to play shuttle if. Alright, not bad. If I'm just taking Japan. Since he played cultural, since he played China, cultural there, I feel like he doesn't intend to play the China card. I guess he's got the scoring. Might well do. I could use blockade to go for a coup in Panama. Just quickly. But he will get control anyway, like very, very soon. Or he might be worried that I have the scoring there. Let's take the China card while I can. Let's hope he. He's getting very high up on the space race. I'm not sure he liked that success. So I need to stop him from doing that. So what am I spacing here? Decoal? Well, I'm holding decoal, I guess. Space we will bury you. Right, good. Now he's at that very most horrible space that he can be with the Soviets. But he's got a headline peak, so he's kind of okay for now. I feel like many Soviet players are worried about getting high up on the space race, and you know, sometimes it can be a real pain. But when if you have headline peak, you're kind of okay. You're not gonna DEFCON suicide probably if you have headline peak, and then you just need to get past these two humps, and then you're okay. Let's go. So I've got three more rounds. I'm playing blockade with a coup here. Getting rid of that. Got two more rounds. I can play the China card. He cannot steal it back. Do I go for Japan or do I break open South Korea? Maybe South Korea. Be better. Right, he's in control. He's got the scoring, I think. Yeah, I think he's got the scoring. So what I want to do is break one of these. I think Brazil is better, actually. Not sure if he's no, I'm not sure if he's got the scoring, because he's been quite sort of. I could have played it earlier, but I can see why he wanted to go for control. But then I'm easily going to be able to break this, so probably not, right? No. And Europe is still. I still need to fix Europe. Please do not succeed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, it's automatic after all. And 5 plus. Yeah, okay, that makes me think that Asia is kind of a lost cause. Unfortunately. Very unfortunately. I still need to play this though, and I think. Need to go three into Brazil and then take back. No, that doesn't make any difference. In that case, I think I'll go three into Brazil. Want to go Cameroon because it's like that makes it a line that's harder to. I can realign him maybe if he coups me, which he definitely will. You can go for Angola as well. I think I'm just going to go that extra one into Brazil. I'm glad I did. Glad I did. Camp David's going to help me. Missile Envy is safe. Yes. And it's a good headline. But we've seen AB. No, we haven't seen ABM. That was the other game. Right, so that's kind of a no-brainer. I'm worried if he coups. Oh, he will get to see that. We'll see if he can handle it. Regardless, it's going to be a high-value card, and even if it's just my event, like even if it's NATO, then it's not so bad. Yeah, because Italy is at risk. Could be Muslims, could be NATO. Nuclear test ban was reshuffled. Yes, it was. Yeah, we'll see. One of these goes to space. Decoy probably. I mean, I want Africa to get scored, but it's so very fragile. But I should be able to get Dom out of it. Okay, so he had to headline that then. What do I get then? Oh! But at least I might get to queue in the headline. Probably not when he did that. Or he might just not have wanted me to have ABM, I guess. Okay, that's not so bad actually. I quite like that. Goodbye. Goodbye, because it's not going to be worth anything. It's actually a pretty decent. I'll get rid of this as well because it might be problematic. Who knows? Yeah, I like that hand better. Better. I know Italy's safe. Got bear trap for AR7. Think our man could get rid of some other nasty scorings. However, DEFCON is still at 3. If it does go into Africa, I could brush war my way back in there. But then, no, it's not really worth it. It's better to brush war South America. Southeast Asia, I think I'm just going to have to accept. It's 4 BPs. Yeah. This goes to space. Yeah, so he's got a weak coup. No, it's actually pretty weak. I could just take that back. I don't think I will right now. It's okay. We'll do. Oh, we'll do bear trap later. He is not holding NATO because he gave me Kennedy. So I think special might be okay to just play. I really want to get Europe Dom though. Is this what I need? Yeah. We haven't seen voice, we haven't seen grains. He's got plenty of painful cards coming, and he's on that dreadful step of the space race. Still spacing this. I need to make sure that he doesn't steal this. That's my last bastion in Asia. What else do I need to do? I might want to overprotect this actually. But then maybe Japan is more important, to be honest. What was it that I just did? Oh yeah. Mean, Africa is coming up. But I can get the coup in Zaire if I bear trap him in AR7. That should be enough to get it back. Should fill up South Africa. Kind of want to play our man though. Three points. That's bad. And then I think we need to do this because he's getting an awful lot of points. If he has Asia now, that's it, right? And he might well do. Ah, maybe that was stupid. I should have spaced first or brush ward or anything. No, he does not. Alright, cool. He doesn't need Japan to win. I desperately need some VPs. Let's go with this. because Japan is still. No, it's in the discard, yeah. I'm just gonna have to hope that it comes back at some point. I guess it's possibly brush war time. Yes, thank you. Great. Well, I was just been scored, but he was looking really bad. I had to do something. Oh, wow. Even worse. It's actually quite easy for him to solve that. Should probably do that. I really want Africa or Europe to come before Asia, please. Can that happen, please? No. I wanted to play Omit. I guess I could headline Bertrup, but it's not as. I might get something else I want to headline. It's more of a secret if I headline it, I guess. I think Omit. Yeah, I think I want to take a chance with Omit because it's like. Means he's less likely to get Asia if he draws Asia next turn. I don't know. Got a bigger chance of getting it if I play it now. Or I might actually, no, because then it gets reshuffled. Okay, that kind of wants me to go for a coup as well in Africa. But he will definitely be able to coup Africa next turn. I really want to try and avoid Asia. And I think that's. I'm going to get the coup anyway. But then I can coup something else, but there isn't really. I mean, Argentina, I guess, maybe. No, I feel like Omit event is. Oh my god, that's the worst Omit in history. That is the suckiest Omit. Ugh. I mean, I might want to get rid of NATO because it's kind of okay for him. Even though it does save Italy from future brush wars, Italy is pretty safe anyway. Yeah, he can play that. Without fear. That's pretty much a neutral card. Although that does increase the number of red cards. Well, that stupid? Should I not have done that? I mean, at least it gives me something, right? But not really. I could possibly play special once with that. And he gets a four op that he can really use. Yeah, I think I better. Same with Panama Canal, although it might come in handy if something happens here. Yeah, that was a gamble that didn't really go the right. Okay, beautiful. I've got Europe, I've got Bear Trap. I've got voice, and it's turn six. I've got one small step as well. I think it's going to be Bear Trap. He gets to see this, but I don't know. I don't think it matters. Then I've got arms race as well. I can bring down the VPs. He's got 6 points from this, so if he's got Asia, then that's that. But then I've got Europe and stuff. And I can coup. I can coup Zaire here, but I could also voice him out of Zaire. No, I want to use voice in some other place, I think. So, what can you do in the headline, Mr. Striker? I feel like there should be things like how I learnt or missile. No, that's there. Missile and missile. Is the crisis that he could stop me from queuing with? But then I think that's kind of a no-brainer. So if he had that, he would have headlined it by now. We will bury you is gone. Muslim is still out there, but it's not particularly effective right now. No! Oh! Okay, so he still thought about that for a long time. Oh, and he's got grains. And I helped him with grains. Yeah, maybe I should not have done that. Is there any way for him to get more points now? 2 points. We've seen Willy Brandt. We've seen. I've got arms race. He can space. Yes, he can space. So I need to do this. That's too bad. I'm giving up the coup. But I can still voice him if he coups Nigeria or Angola. Can voice him out. We've also got Central coming up, so he might be going for Panama. That's too bad about Asia, but there wasn't it was gonna happen. It was my only hope there, I think, to stop that. But yeah, I feel bad about helping him with grains there. It was quite likely that he had it as well. Would have gotten the China card out of that, probably, maybe. But now I'm almost not going to get my arms race points that I was thinking of hoping for. I can catch up with him in space and then space chair. And hope I get the VPs for that. I really hope I get Africa as well. Should get Central Dom, I guess. Wonder why he was thinking about Asia for so long. Because to me, that's kind of your chance to play it, but at the same time, he might have felt that it was going to work anyway, like he wasn't in a hurry with Asia, and he might have felt that that was like a way for him to maybe, if I didn't have anything that got me points, he could have spaced and then just won. Yeah, that makes sense. But he's likely to hold maybe another scoring card as well. There's only four cards left, yeah, because we had a very big Kennedy and. Yeah, there we go. Cuban. Oh, yeah. And now? Oh, but hang on. We have not seen Portuguese Empire, have we? No, so he could well be holding that, but then I feel like maybe he would have couped Nigeria. he's giving me 6 points for this. No, he's going to go for Presence first. Now, if he's got the scoring, I mean that's an obvious coup target anyway. So that doesn't, yeah, there we go. All right, could have been more for me, but it also I really needed those VPs. Now I'm not really in a hurry to get into there, so let's go space. Maybe I should be in a hurry to get in there. But now I'm forcing him to space, kind of. Yeah. That's a pretty good card. Nice. Okay. Here comes the points. No. Right, I need to coup as well. Ooh, actually, I don't have a coup target. That's too bad. Oh, and he had central. Maybe that was a higher priority. And I don't have a coup target. That's a shame. How am I going to get my Milops? I should use that though. How do I use that? By going into Nicaragua. And. I don't know. I guess I should want to keep the Pope, but. It's also kind of. Fine if I don't. Eastern Europe is well defended. Got one more turn before War Games is a problem. Should realign Mexico, Brazil, by the way. If I can set up a realign here, then I'll try and realign Mexico as well. Brazil. It's getting too late here. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. That's definitely a problem. I'll take back one of them, but then he's gonna get Middle East Dom. And I kind of want that for the rear line as well, but I think it might be okay if I go here. And then Egypt is safer than Iran. Now, if he coups Nicaragua, I can coup back. He's probably not going to do that, though. And then I just want to go arms race. Realign him out of. Oh no, he's going to go to Haiti, obviously. No? Okay. Well, I guess. I mean, because it's AR7. Can leave Egypt open. Ah! Felt like I deserved that. Okay, how do I get points? I could probably get points from Central. Is it worth headlining? He's not going to win now, right? He can get 6 points from there, 4 points from there. No, I should definitely go for a Junta headline or for Red Scare Purge. I think Junta is better because I want to keep Africa free of communists. Then I can space OPEC. That's great. South America is fine right now. I should probably try and realign Brazil, though. That should probably be my. Okay, but then if I. No, I should open up Argent. See, if I don't. I should probably realign Cuba now, because otherwise he's going to fill it up if I coup. And Central right now is, what, It's only 4 points, but that's still points, and it's more points than it's the same points that I would get if it's if I have domination and he's in Cuba. I think. Oh, that's even less. That's like two or three. But I desperately need to bring the VPs down. Central is the only way for me to do that, and space, obviously. It's a good game so far. I feel like I've not made a complete fool of myself for a change. Okay, yeah. Right, so then he's going for Europe, which means he doesn't want to, doesn't want, within quotation marks, to coup anyway. That kind of makes me. He's probably got the scoring though. He's gonna go for the scoring right away. If he doesn't, then I can refill it. Or he might want to go. Because, like, yeah, like I've done a billion times, West Germany's not overprotected. And that sucks. He could go China all over me. No, he's trying to. No, he's focusing on stopping Dom. So, yeah, I can smell Europe scoring coming. What I want to do then is, since he wants to. Okay, so will he dump that in the first AR? Does it matter if I coup now, is my question. It's going to be. Yeah, that's probably what he's planning on doing. So if he's going to do that, then I might as well. But also, Venezuela is a huge problem if I lose that. I'm not sure I am prepared to risk. If I do this and then coup, then at least he has to deal with this. Otherwise, he's losing it anyway. Then he can't. Right, I like that. And then it's gonna be. He's gonna have to sacrifice that if he wants to score Europe. And if I get to do that, then I'll probably just score Central right away. Because he's gonna coup Nicaragua and then be able to walk into Cuba. I'm not sure I wanna be in Cuba. Or I could realign him and then go for Dom there. Or control even. I don't know if I have time for that, and my ops aren't great. I don't really wanna play. Oh yeah, I've got Portuguese. Don't really wanna. Oh, but that was last time. I was wondering about that. Don't really want to have to play that. But I guess I do, kind of. Okay, here comes the East European. He's going to start an ops war in Germany now. No. He went to secure Argentina there. Okay, then I'm fine with Europe. I'm gonna score this. And then he might have Europe, I guess, or he was just worried about it. No, maybe not. No, I think if he had Europe, it's hard to tell. I think space is important now if he doesn't go for it. Oh yeah, Egypt. I forgot about Egypt. Yeah. But space is still important. Yes, thank God. I really needed that. That helps so much. I'm a little bit worried about the Middle East now, though. But we've seen Muslim. So that's not. Oh, haven't we? No, that was last turn. Damn it. That could be a problem. Now I do kind of have to. I'm gonna have to play Portuguese, but I'm gonna have to go for this now, sadly. Prepare Germany. And then I've got enough with decoy to go fill that up, and then I'm just gonna overprotect Libya just to be super safe. But if Muslims come back, I should probably be in Tunisia as well. Otherwise, that might be the end of me. He can, of course, break Germany again. All right. Don't mind a little bit of overprotection there. If I'm not going to do anything about South America, then I should probably just score it. And I don't think he has Europe. I think he's worried that I have Europe. Oh, no, come on. Oh, that's a bit too much. I don't want to lose that way. I'm fine with losing to Michael, but not like that. Asia control, looking good. And he's got the China card firmly in his hand. My only hope is US Japan coming back now, and that he does not have Asia scoring. But I suppose I could at least force him to use the China card to take it. Two Indo-Pakistani wars on 5+ ruined my game. And this is what I'm staying up until 3 a.m. for, but I have to get up at 7. How much is Asia now? 8 points. Well, he's clearly not got the scoring card, at least. Or he might be thinking about control. He's got one more action round after all. Oh, okay. That's not nice. It's 4 points. 4 points. And he can coup. And all I can do is play colonial. And now I have to coup, because otherwise he will coup. But maybe I can if I go colonial into here. I guess one in Thailand for good measure. Maybe one there. He knows I have Portuguese. Don't think he knows about. No, he doesn't know about liberation. So, ideally, yeah. How boring. Now, I've got 10 points here. Wargames is not an issue right now, but he's gonna coup, but then I can counter coup. It's not the best hand ever. I think Missile Envy, but then, like I said, then he can counter coup. I kind of just want to get Africa over and done with. And we've seen, no, South African could happen. A number of things could happen. I kind of need the 10 points though. If he coups here, then. But then I can counter coup. Unless he coups in the headline. Could he coup in the headline? ABM? No, yeah, he could have ABM. That still gives me. No, it doesn't. But if he coups and I lose one battle round. I still have domination, that's still 6 points. That's enough to get us below 7. So maybe that's worth it, but I really could use the 10 points, definitely. So Missile Envy is also tempting. That could give me a coup, but then he will counter coup into Africa. And then I will definitely not get. I feel like looking at Asia at the moment. I feel like I need that kind of high variance play. So what could he have? I've got decol. He can't completely ruin Africa for me. He could have South African unrest. He could have ABM treaty. That's still only gonna ruin one or two battlegrounds. He could have. No, destyle won't help. I'm gonna go for it because I need it to work. Yes. Wow. 10 points. Still, the board state is not great, but I really needed that. At least the game will go on now. And I can still go for Missile Envy, and I might get something good. Or I could just go for how I learned. Bring DEFCON down. I mean, if it stays on 4, I could actually try and realign Japan. Because I've got plus 1. No, I've got. Oh, that's why he played Contra. Nice. Yeah. I don't think I ever would have thought of that. But I've got Philippines as well, so I've still got plus 1. I've got 3, he's got 1, and then yeah, so plus 1. So he has to coup kind of to stop me from doing that, right? No? He's realigning Uruguay. Okay. Shall I try with. I mean, I could play. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try with this. Still at plus one. Yes. Yes. That's safe now. And then this. I honestly thought that that's why he did that, but it might not have been. He maybe just wanted to make sure he didn't lose Brazil and Cuba. I had some good realign positions. Now, if he doesn't do anything, I'm going to set it to 2 and then use arms race. I would like to keep that for the. But he's going to go for a coup now, right? All right, so now Asia control, but it's still 7 points, and this is 6. That's 13 altogether. And I find it hard to believe that that we'll get to keep Africa. It's going for influence. Yeah, so he's setting up the. He might have Europe, I guess. Should I but it doesn't make any sense to go for. I mean, I could go for Missile Envy as well. It's still safe. And then he has that. And then he. And then if I want to go for a coup, I might still get Arms Race. Let's see what I get if I do that. What's the worst thing that can happen? NATO? No, I discarded NATO. But no, but that was before. Yeah, so. NATO is pretty bad. But it's a 4-op. But I don't get to do anything. There we go. Ah, yeah, that's boring. Now he should definitely go for a coup in Africa, yes. No? Really? Why does he want to keep DEFCON at 4? Oh, he just doesn't want a coup because then I can counter coup. That makes sense. But then I'm going to do this now. Ooh, I don't have a space card, and I would really like to discard at the end of this round, but I guess I won't be able to because I need the VPs from Arms Race. Think. Yeah, there's a lot of VPs coming up, so. Okay, so he gets to discard. That's a huge problem. And then he can space for the 4. I feel like I have to get those points. I guess liberation is not the end of the world. Oh, so he's holding something problematic. It's good to know. Guess I could go Mexico. I need to save up for liberation now. I do kind of would like to play Truman for into Europe, overprotect West Germany, or go for domination. Here comes a coup in Haiti, maybe? Oh, Colombia. Okay, but then I have to coup as well. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. He's still got a zero realign there. That might deter him from trying again. Now he could jam West Germany. Yes. Can't believe he just waited for Truman like that. I have to trigger this. And then I guess I'll just play. I was thinking about maybe doing a realign, but I could just play into Mexico. Oh, and then he gets to discard his problematic card. Is it grain sales? Yes, it is. Fuck. I have Aldrich. Oh, that's nice. And then I can space that, and that's fine. Almost. What do I need to do? North Sea Oil doesn't do anything. He's already played OPEC, and I won't get 8 turns anyway. Well, I'm in the lead. That's surprising, actually. Chernobyl might be nice in Europe. Yeah, I think I need Chernobyl in Europe. Yes, I do. Where is he going to coup? Africa, probably. Or Mexico. Then my brush war is going to go somewhere. I could try South America or Mexico. South America is more points, right? Slightly more, maybe. Depends on if he takes Mexico or not. Otherwise, I think Brazil is the best target. And I'll wait with hostage crisis for as long as I can, so he can't terrorize me more than necessary. Because it would be pretty bad if he terrorized me at the end of the round, and then I can't any style Aldrich. But you would terrorize early, right? Did he? No, Lone Gunman is still out there. Yes. I'm actually ahead in time as well. That's surprising and unusual. Yeah, that's pretty bad. That is pretty bad. But you're not taking West Germany. Or avoiding domination. Unless you have the scoring card right now. Here we go. My African dream. Not in tatters, but something like that. And now he's just gonna. Well, he can't realign right away. He has to coup first. Yeah. So then, mean, I guess I could coup because I need the mil ops anyway. Then if he does that again, I might brush war. Fuck, fuckly, fuck, fuck. That was horrible. Now, the question is, I need to fill up this and this. I can still steal Nigeria. I think Brazil is my best target now for brush war. Come to big card. Yep, there we go. Now I even don't have domination anymore. I should grab Tunisia in case of Muslim revolution. I'll start working on this again. Oh, that's only 4 points. That's not going to do it. I need more than that. But yeah, I think Brazil is still the best target. It's the most points I can get for a success. But we're looking at 13 points coming up. And if he gets any of those scoring cards, then I'm absolutely fucked. All right. Thank you. Is that worth it, though? What else can I do? Working on Asia doesn't really help. Brazil might help. Now he can't. Yeah, he can get both back, but then I can flip Nigeria. What can I do they can't stop? What about this? Yeah, you can't stop that. But then the rest of the Middle East is really hard to do anything about. But it's 2 points less. I don't know if I've ever realigned Japan. Okay, that makes me want to do this. It's a small step in the right direction. It's too bad if he does have terrorism now, because I want to hold on to everything of this, or not necessarily, well, about half of it, I guess. But I think it's worth a shot. Yes. No. Oh, right. Yeah, that makes sense. So then I'm in a tight spot, but I have to go into Libya now. That means I can't play the Rush War. Or I could play the Rush War into Egypt, but if it fails, then that's a complete disaster. Okay, that really, that was pretty strong. Pretty strong play there by him, but I'm glad I was in Tunisia. But that was a real, real shame. Oh, and that would have been 2 VPs. And I'm spacing. Yes, he cannot discard. Was he hoping to discard? Probably not, because he's already, I mean, he probably was already, since he UN'd special, it's not exactly the worst card that he could possibly have. Oh my god, that was a painful, painful turn. Can't even get domination back. What happened to Africa? Now he's going to get another coup. And he will get Dom. Nice. All right. Now we're talking. Let's go tear down this wall. No. Well, I kind of tore it down a little bit. I've got ABM, so I should be able to get back into Africa if he manages to. No, but now he can't coup, so now it should be okay. And then terrorism. I'm spacing early though. Am I spacing Quag? Yes, I am. Don't feel like it's worth going into an ops war in East Germany. But then again, he could quite easily stop my domination in Europe. But I mean, the problem is, by now, there are so many scoring cards waiting. Okay, this is as good as any target for ABM. No, come on. Well, I guess I needed 4 plus, that was 50-50. Maybe I should have gone into Africa there. No, I couldn't. I had to try and get him to stop. I had to stop that rear line. Okay, then I guess we're going into this coup war again. Nice. All right, South America should be safe, but I don't need it to be safe. I need it to be a tie. Oh, okay, that's GG. That's GG. Totally. Could have terrorized and got it, but I didn't. Let's space. No. And then he's gonna get it. All right, that's definitely settled then. No? All right. But he's going to have lost all his bad cards by now, since he saw the terrorism. He doesn't even have to use the China card. What did I steal? The Pope? This is starting to look very, very bad. But I feel like I put up a good fight at least. Much better than in the previous game where he forfeited and he would likely have won that. It was only until the very last turn that it was only until Asia scoring here where I kind of gave up completely, even though it was looking pretty bad. But I do feel like I gave him a run for his money at least. And I'll get second place in a Grand Slam. Undeserved, but you know, a few years from now, no one's gonna remember that. It's just gonna look good in the record. All right, here comes AWACS. He stops that, and then he breaks Dom. I guess what do I have to play here? I mean, D-Style isn't really even that bad right now, but I do feel like I don't really want to give him the opportunity to spread into a bunch of places in Africa and things like that. So let's trigger this. What does he have? War games, because war games is the tie now is a win, right? But he doesn't need that. He'll just keep playing, I think. I haven't really understood that thing about war games in Grand Slams. What if there's something special about it? Ties is a win. Play with war games. Yeah, because in the tournament, or is it that the person who plays war games loses? No, that's stupid. No. I'm sure someone can tell me. But yeah, that missile envy was a mistake. It was way too likely that he was holding NATO, and with that, I could have, without that, I could have just couped myself. Or should I hold that? Because now I've got a really shitty card for my last round. But if I do, then he's going to get Mexico and get Dolma even in central, so I can't. No. Mean, with the China card, he wanted to draw out a big card, and he did, and he's probably not holding something amazing. And even winning the Iran-Iraq War wouldn't really change anything, so I'm not going to try that. What could I do with that? Nothing really. I might be able to go for Europe Dom or Central Dom, but that's not as good. But I'm gonna guess that he's just gonna break Mexico. That's a lot of ops. Yeah, can't do anything to stop that. I can also go for Africa Dom. Now, taking West Germany back is not gonna do anything. Yeah, absolutely. It definitely was. I mean, yeah. So I can get Africa Dom back with a coup. I can get. Do I have access to any one stab countries in Africa? No. That really sucks, because then I could have gotten both of these, but not gonna make any difference. I'm not gonna get Europe Dom. No, I could if I break. What happens if I break? And then he gets 2 points from that. What happens if I break that? Nothing. So, what's the most points I can get here? Guatemala's one op. Then I can't do anything with the other op anyway. I guess I should probably go for Africa Dom, because that's 4 points. But then it has to be a coup, which might fizzle. Not that it matters. He gets 13 points anyways. All right, well done, Michael. Yes, the Indo-Pakistani War definitely helped a lot twice. Otherwise, Asia would have been neutral, and he got like what, 14, 15, 16 points out of that. But at the same time, I feel like he still would have won, probably, everything else being equal. But yeah, I don't feel like I played too badly, to be honest. There was a lot to. Yeah, he certainly did. All right, I can still get some sleep. I'll be not okay, but I'll be there tomorrow. Yeah, no, I think I've said most of the stuff that I can say about this game, and I'm really grateful for having been in a Grand Slam final, even though I kind of just ended up being there somehow. And I feel like this was a good game. I'm just really a bit bitter about the Pakistani war, because that kind of ruined the game a bit as well. I think he would still have won probably, but not by as much. But without that, it would have been a much more fun game. And but yeah, like I said, I feel like I should not have gambled with Missile Envy there. Feels like it's such a nice way to sort of steal a card from his hand and then force him to play a two op next turn, but that's exactly what he wanted. He just wanted to coup in Africa, and that's what I did not want him to do. So yeah, I should just have couped or tried to stop that somehow. Can't remember exactly if DEFCON was at 4 or 3, probably 4, but still. Yeah. And yeah, things could have gone either way in some places, but nah. Yeah, no. I was outplayed, definitely. But it was fun. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for commenting throughout this tournament. I have played 7, 8, 9 games for Twilight Struggle in these 2 days, one of which was physical. I am exhausted. And we'll go to bed now. Good night, and see you next time.